It's the 30th of October 2011 and we have finally got in place our Gypsy caravan on our road here at the front. That's the it's 6 foot long, 3 foot wide and about 2 foot high. This is enough for two chickens, and this is the Gypsy hens on this side, personalized on the other side. The front door is using a drawbridge technique here, and that's it open, nice and easy. No little bits of metal and latches and stuff like that. And hooks back up. There's a wooden skirt all the way around, which holds the wood chip. And we find that if you're going to keep chickens in one place for any long length of time, wood chip is absolutely brilliant because they turn the wood chip over rather than grass or whatever, which they can't turn, they can scratch and they can dig it. And it can sit on stone, driveways, pathways, grass, whatever, and it's all kept contained. Box proof, so you don't really need to open and shut the door at mornings and nights, but if you do want to close them in, there's a little drawbridge here that shuts them in, and that's them shut and lets them back in again. Inside you can see the slatted floor. There's lots of ventilation here, along there, that main hole and so on. And obviously with the front door open, there's good ventilation too. The wheels are functional. This is all a prototype, but the wheels are functional and you can roll it backwards and forwards. You can also lift this. One person can lift this quite easily. It detaches with these laces. It's laced on, and then you just lift up the run, put it somewhere else, and roll that along. The eggs, you get them at the back in here. And that is the raised floor. And underneath is the poo tray. The poo tray, I'm reckoning, only needs cleaned out every 6 months or so for a couple of times. It slides out like this. It's got a couple of drainage. The desiccated poo means that there's no smell or flies and so on. And you don't need to clean it out every 2 weeks and so on like other chicken houses. This one's much more long-term clean. This is long-term clean. This lasts 6 months, 12 months, 2 years, depending on what kind of wood chip you put down, and the poo just needs cleaned out every 6 months. We've also decided to personalize the chicken coops. So this size is Joe's eggs because Joe's my wife, she gets the eggs. And that's pretty much it. The Gypsy hen coop. And the idea is that we'll rent these out to people for £3 a week. £45 installation, move-in fee, and then £3 a week, short-term or long-term, 4 week minimum. And they try it for the 4 weeks. If they don't like it, the Gypsy hens move on to another place. And if they like it, they just keep using it, keep keeping them. And that, well, for me, that's a beautiful sight to see them just sitting there pecking away in the garden. And it doesn't take up much space.